First, I will introduce tools and functions needed to create illustrations. To create a new canvas, click File, Menu, New, and specify the canvas size and resolution. Set the basic expression color to color when drawing illustrations. I'm going to select a tool and draw on the canvas. Select a tool you want to use from the tool palette on the left. Use the color wheel to change color. Select a color with the circle and select saturation and brightness from the square. I'll choose the pencil tool from the subtool palette. Different types of pencils are stored here. They each have different drawing styles and textures, so choose one that you like. When choosing a tool from the tool palette, several other tabs will appear in the side subtool palette. For example, when you choose the pencil tool, pastels will be in the pencil subtool group. The pastel subtool contains tools with different nuance than pencils, so you can use them according to your preference. Similarly, you can select the marker subtool when selecting the pen tool, or watercolor, oil paint, and India ink when selecting brush tools. Other than the pencils, there are many other drawing tools, such as the pen, the eraser, the airbrush, the brush tool, which copies traditional materials, and color blending tools. In the tool property palette, settings of the current tool, like brush size and stabilization, can be customized. Additional tools can be downloaded and imported from Clip Studio Assets. Try looking for materials. You might just find something you like. In the bottom right is the layer palette. The layers you draw on are all stored here. Drawing lines on different layers makes it easier to edit parts and change colors. Zoom in and out to draw at a comfortable scale with the Navigator palette. If you need to correct something, redraw with redo and undo functions. Were you able to set up the tablet? Once the setup is done, you can get right into drawing. There are more videos where I introduce the drawing process for illustrations and manga that you might find useful when learning about different functions. Make sure to check them out.